was incarcerated during most of her pregnancy, and his mother felt bad and helped her son out by covering some of the expenses while he was away. She's tired of all this drama with the plaintiff. She's tired of her son harassing her, and she just wants both of them to leave her the heck alone. She's accused of making an ex's mom mad.